Well, the race is on and here come flying down the backstretch. Hot eggs going to the inside. My tears are holding back. Try not to fall. What's up, guys? All right, well, going racing again. This is race 28 of 38. Wait. 27 of 38. How the point standings, how they are right now, how you see them across the board. We're going to find out who's going to win today. First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Again, this is going to be a 12-lap race. And next is going to be another 15-lap race. We're going to see what's going to happen. The best racing is now.
It's Bigfoot.
Going green right here, next time by. Right there. There we go. 1 minute, 40 seconds, here we go. Green, 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 green. So lucky right there. I'm gonna flip it on. Flip it back over. Take a whole 30 seconds off, 30 second penalty.
What's
actually going to be a 4.5, basically a 4.5 minute run, right? Well, a little over four minute and 10 second run. Okay, it's not too good when that happens. Could have been looking at a winner, but probably not today.
When you want to be a winner.
Speed.
Go.
6 minutes in.
3 seconds.
That's gonna be hard to beat. Almost 2.5 minutes. Let's see the comeback that we need right here.
Woohoo!
Cars, camera, everything else done got dusty. And Mark Jenkins special do it now. Goes on green right here. Nine minutes, 42 seconds. died for some reason. Let's see what's going on there. Back going, just bad connection. Just gonna have to retire this battery. I got one more battery that's charged up. I'm gonna swap it real quick in case this would happen, which I kind of figured it would happen. Okay, we're back in it now. Close to being a tie for second, but that's gonna be second place. Bigfoot would have beat him, but because of spinning out, it's enough for second. Got a 3-minute run. A 30-second penalty. 7, come on. Here's three to go right now. Took a lay in right there, kind of bent something. It's not hurting the performance of it, doesn't it? Ain't hurt the shock or something. Let's take a look at it. Four wheel drive Stampede, I think we'll have enough. Again, it's close to a tie for second. The only one that's really had a clean run so far, the Bigfoot and the four-wheel drive Stampede. Both would have the fastest time, but they both flipped over. The battery went bad, one of the batteries went bad on the 2012 Mark Jenkins Special. The only one that's ran good so far is 2022 Traxxas / VXL, but here we go again. Fifth and last in the point standings right now, the black and green wrecking machine. Going green right there next time by. Here you come. Minutes. Green, 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 green. Oh, another problem right there. Hang on a second. And we got it straightened out now. Continues. Lap three now. We're on lap three now. Two complete. On lap four, all over the place. Feather's going down. Checkers. Three and a half minutes. That's close to a tile of the way, but we know which one won. That's for sure. 2022 Traxxas Slash VXL.